We've developed a musical instrument called Spark. It's a percussion shaker. So when you play it, it converts the energy from playing it into electricity, so you can create really effective lighting, and you can also charge your mobile phone through a solar adapter. The African energy sector, it's growing, and I think it's a very hot space right now. There's a lot going into renewable. Obviously, there's everything that has been happening for years around it.